I sat with three other members of the...
We shall defend our island. Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary... is all a hoax! To think I admire the pirates for their free spirit!
Great news! Presidente!
We've been feeding our foes literally tons of food. Yeah. When do we charge? A troublesome bet.
Our army is ready to defend Tropico. Time to put it to the test. I know! Let's pick a fight with the pirates!
Presidente.
His Majesty is most...
Presidente.
All you lonely souls out there, this is Lulu, your radio host at the Jolly Roger Bar and Radio. Stay tuned for the best Tropico can offer, or even better, come and join me for a drink on the beach.
Mr. President, your aid, Pinel.
Of complaining from people about the lack of priestly attention lately. I've been sinning left and right.
We have invented.
You know what they say, right? You know the economy is doing well when your dictator buys golden AKs for his palace guards.
Presidente, education.
So bad that I now declare us finally free of the harmful influence of modern medicine. No more compulsory inoculations, no more tracking chips in our dental fillings, no more physician's oath keeping the cute doctors from dating you. Who cares
about... the leader...
want to dedicate this next song to my ex-boyfriend, Reggie, who left me to join the army because, I quote, they'll treat me better there. I am truly sorry for that unfortunate shopping trip, Reggie. Wherever you are now, at least you won't get bitten by an alligator.
Presidente, we didn't manage to get any risk. Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show that...
Comrade Presidente, I fear that the rebel...
A glorious invention.
Mr. President, the world has changed. Cash flow has increased. Thank you.
Presidente! We have an opportunity to influence...
The war has the price of steel rising steadily.
The election results are in. Here is our latest...
The war has the price of steel.
Good grief. The Allies...
Presidente, at the...
The war has the price of steel.
Presidente, don't restrict.
My research indicates that the US will soon be introducing a prohibition.
The Allies are moving.
Comrade Presidente, I fear that the revolution's at...
To our brave boys who fought off the enemy, Viva Tropico! Viva el Presidente! To all you boys back on your boats on your way home, oh, I'd hope we could get to know one another better. But your stay was so brief, and you were so preoccupied with getting your asses kicked!
The prohibition has started, so now is the time to flood the market.
Presidente!
It's getting a bit crowded around here. Tons of new faces on the island. As I speak, I have some strange guy sitting right next to me. I don't know where he came from and what he is doing here, but he is looking at me right now. Hey, creepy dude, I'm talking to you!
Long ago, we went... Presidente.
I received word. The resistance and the French nation are in our debt. My dear friend, the leader of the resistance is in dire need of our help again.
Lamas up.
The resistance and the French
Presidente!
Mr. President, my research shows that both...
The resistance seems to be on its feet again, but my brave...
Presidente, I hereby...
It looks like the war... I hate to be the bearer of bad news. The Allies are pleased by your...
The next song is for all the righteous boys and girls in the environmentalist movement who keep fighting the good fight to preserve tropical nature and wildlife. We may have had our disagreements, but I'm actually on your side, dear environmentalists. Just take care to stay on the safe end of my rifle scope.
Did it have to be the USSR? Old boy, I just found out. The Politburo has proclaimed...
Many reports of electrical outages today. We even had some trouble here at the bar. The rodeo bull stopped working for half an hour until I got two electric eels to power it up.
Apparently, our Russian friends want their... The Politburo has proclaimed...
Presidente, Tropicans await elect...
Something most unexpected has happened, old boy. Those inconspicuous parts from the Soviets turned out to be missiles. Our Soviet friends will gladly accept an alliance.
that all you got?
We ought to proceed with just a wee bit of discretion, old boy.
We've discovered the mineral oil. We have an opportunity to influence the outcome. The election results are in.
A chap on the street. Thank you.
Presidente. Remember that... Presidente, I fear that the Cold War... Presidente, your actions were so rash and dastardly. We have the military power. Now, let's do something really stupid and see where it gets us. The UN has learned of our plans and has offered us a lot of money to demilitarize.
Good evening.
The UN has learned of our plans, and... we can bribe the UN inspector so that we don't have to destroy any military buildings.
Speak up!
Presidente.
The Politburo has proclaimed...
Mr. President, according to my calculation...
Thank you.
Wish conducted thorough testing. Presidente, we... Presidente, we have done nothing productive since our...
As my father used to say, ignorance is...
We have been. Presidente, I was...
Ah, I miss the jolly old days when the little people...
Listen up, people! A weird trend seems to have invaded Tropico. Sculptures of both rubber and plastic and various shapes and sizes seem to be selling like hotcakes. I have to admit, I am pleasantly surprised by this rather abstract hobby Tropicans have decided to adopt. In unrelated news, the contraception ban is active and in full force as of today.
Presidente, a new era of modern warfare dawns. With the discovery of ballistics, we can ensure that 10 out of 12 bombs hit their designated targets. The remaining bombs will politely allow civilians to clear the area before exploding.